بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear Muslim, I want to give you an opportunity to be among the winners indeed and a golden challenge. And this is something that you cannot pass, because who amongst us does not want to get a reward on Judgment Day to find out that everybody prayed in the masjid on your right-hand side scale. Every step that comes to the masjid, one rank up and one bad deed erased, one good deed supplicated. Everyone that takes a shahada, that you get the reward. Every nikah is done. Every jum'ah is done. Every khutbah and every halaqah, you will be rewarded on Judgment Day, because you said on Judgment Day you will get 99 files. Every file as far as your eyesight can see. You say, I didn't do all these acts of worship. I didn't do all these prayers. I didn't become a Muslim. I didn't. And all of a sudden you find out that you actually supported your masjid in order for them to be able to work on your behalf. And your deposit and transfer of your sadaqah from this life to the hereafter is exact to Allah subhanahu wa jalla fiullah. Now I'll give you a deal. Who wants to buy an iPhone for $1? Of course all of us do. Can you imagine in Best Buy? $700 on sale for $1. Now you get the same deal. You pay $1, Allah multiplies it for 700. So that's a deal you cannot pass. And by the way, please understand, if you give it, it's for you. If you don't, it's for others that will take it behind. So please, do the right thing, be smart, do what's best for you. And that's on Judgment Day. 50,000 years, the sun will come close to your orbit and come down in sweat. How much would you pay in order for you to be shaded on Judgment Day where there's no shade except Allah's shade? Guess what the hadith says? You will be shaded on Judgment Day with your sadaqah, with no shade except Allah's shade. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you, and thank you in advance for your support. Jazakumullah khairan, wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.